They say our solar system is centered round the sun. Nine planets large and small parading by. But somewhere out in space, there's another shining face that you might see some night up in the sky. Interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future world. She travels like a rocket with her comet. The sun, it's a lot of fun. It's a hot spot, it's a gas, hydrogen and helium in a big bright glowing mass. It's a star. Exciting, kinda green and inviting, so Janet thought she'd give it a go. But the creatures on that planet looked so very weird to Janet, she didn't even dare to say hello. It's a bird, it's a plane, why it must be a UFO. But it was interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future world. She travels like a rocket with a comet team, and there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. No, there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. Mars is red and Jupiter's big and Saturn shows off its rings. Uranus is built on a funny tilt and Neptune is its twin. And Pluto, little Pluto, is the farthest planet from our sun. They say our solar system is not alone in space. The universe has endless mystery.